Hi friends, my name is Debolina, professionally a fashion designer, married to my best friend who's also a fashion designer, proud daughter of two wonderful parents. If you're watching my video for the first time, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also press the bell icon, which will give you all the notification further. My channel comprises of fashion designing and scope of fashion designing. It will help you to style yourself in a better way. You are beautiful. We will just guide you to be more beautiful. So please subscribe to my channel. Before we start today's topic, I'm going to tell you one amazing thing. Please note that Design Buddy is giving you an opportunity to download free ebook. This ebook will help you to develop further. These ebooks are related to the topic we're going to discuss on that particular day. So you'll get the link in between my videos. So watch my video until the end so that you can have the benefit out of it. In today's topic, we're going to discuss about what is the best eyebrows for your particular face shape. I hope you have already watched my previous video regarding face shape. So now, you should be knowing what face shape are you, and I'm just gonna tell you about what improvisation should be implemented in your eyebrows to look more beautiful. First of all, the best eyebrows is those ones which will give you confidence. So my friend, before working on your eyebrows, you should know which type of eyebrows will help you to increase the look. Eyebrows being one of the smallest features in our face plays an important role in looking good. Even a person who doesn't go to a parlor goes to a parlor for eyebrows. So my friend, shaping the eyebrow is very important. First we'll talk about best eyebrows in heart-shaped face. In heart-shaped face, the cheeks are wider than your hairline. These type of shapes have narrow pointed chin. The eyebrows I suggest for this kind of shape is slightly curved or slightly arched. This slightly arched eyebrows can give you the best compliment with your face. Next, we'll talk about best eyebrows in square shaped face. In this kind of a shape, the width of the hairline and the jawline is more or less the similar. The width and the length of the face is more or less the similar. My suggestion for this type of shape in eyebrows is the eyebrows should be softer so that it complements the face perfectly. Now we'll talk about the best eyebrows on rectangular face shape. Width of the hairline and jawline is almost the similar. The length of the face is greater than the width. The best eyebrows I suggest for this type of shape is the eyebrow should be a flatter eyebrow so that it creates an illusion and decrease the length of the face. And it will balance your face perfectly and it will help you to look more beautiful. Now we'll talk about best eyebrows for round shaped face. All the measurements for this kind of a face shape is almost the similar. It doesn't have much of a pointed angles at the chin. The best eyebrow for this kind of a face shape, arched eyebrows. This arched eyebrows will give the missing definition to the face. This face is a bit roundish, so you have to give a little bit of definition to it. This type of eyebrows will give the missing definition. Now we'll talk about best eyebrows for oval face shape. In this type of a face, it looks like upside down egg. The length of the face is 1.5 times the width of the face. In this type of face shape, the eyebrows should be angled, but lesser angled than the round ones. Now we'll talk about best eyebrows for diamond face shape. In this type of shape, the hairline is lesser than the cheek measurement. It has slightly pointed angles at the chin. The eyebrows I suggest for this type of face is rounded or curved. This curved eyebrows can create an illusion for reduction of the width of the face and it will balance your face perfectly. So my friend, I hope you have liked my video and this video is as informative as you wanted it. So please check out this link and get your free copy of ebook. Thread or tweeze after having a shower, the hot water will open up your pores and make the whole process very less painful. A slanted tip tweezer is always a better option for precision and grip. Always step back and see in the mirror to see the progress. Please don't use a magnifying glass because it gives a delusion and the ultimate result will not be good. Before planning to do your eyebrows, please draw the eyebrows with eyeshadow or an eyebrow pencil to get the desired result. Please use aloe vera gel after tweezing. It will soothe your skin. Please keep your eyebrows medium. It looks natural and it will give you a young look rather than being eyebrows on a thinner side, which will give you an aged look. Before winding up the video, I want to give you some tips on how to groom your eyebrows. Now, before winding up with the video, I'm gonna tell you how you can do your eyebrows with a tweezer. Firstly, you have to pick the right tools. Then you have to identify the direction in which the eyebrow hair grows. Then hold the tweezer like a pencil. Then hold the tweezer at the root of the hair you want to pluck. Then you have to figure where to pluck. Then you have to identify the area where you should begin, like here. Then you have to identify the peak of the brows, like this one. Then you have to mark where the eyebrow should end, like this. Then you have to figure how thick eyebrows you want. Then you have to shape the eyebrows. Then you have to use an eyebrow brush to brush the hair up. Then you have to pluck all the hairs which fall outside the dot which you have marked. Just do not over pluck. Then finally finish it with the eyebrow gel. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe.